smell him, too.
Smell him again. Smell him again, George.